There's more. Come on. Bet we don't have to do all of this. You're done.
Like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, I think I found the bombs. Echo Protocol is a go.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Keep trying. Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Ready and go!
This might hurt. Here we go!
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see in this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Oh, don't worry. It ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
She gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need.
Hey, big guy. You doing okay?
Fine. What's up?
Well, with all this talk of Lazarus pits and Dionysium, I...
Like I said, fine.
Jason, just let me be a good friend.
I'm handling it. Thanks for checking in, Babs.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Dr. Coldshoulder? He had his goons take out some scientists who were apparently helping him build a machine at Quartz. It was gone when I got there, along with a bunch of other gear. But I did find a failsafe. The lead scientist called it a disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of our plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible. First the mugging, and now whatever's going on at the docks. What is Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
No time like the present to figure it out, I guess.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Someone stole gear that belonged to Elliot Studios. Weird.
Gross.
Looks like Clayface went that away. Who would steal this junk? Elliot Studios must need some more bright ideas if they're buying this many lights. The big old lump of clay.
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone for staring at him too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
We got company.
Basil, buddy. How you been? You're getting away from me that easily. Belfry, I got Clayface here, and he's moving fast.
Got it. Stay on him.
Don't worry, I've got this. Underground.
To the sewers? That's a little on the nose.
Thank you.
Then I was alone. In the dark. No, not alone. With him.
I feel like this takes a lot of creative license. I do not want to know what that is.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
Yeah, that's not how it went down. You took the hostages. Batman only showed up to help them. You fell into the turbine all by yourself.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He didn't have anything to do with it.
Batman wants me to change the script. Tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year, Basil. A lot has changed.
This might hurt.
Batman's gone, Basil. This isn't gonna fix anything.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. But I won't let you ruin it.
Come on.
Belfry, I'm coming back home. Clayface got away.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need.
Homicide detectives are investigating after the killing of two scientists during a robbery at Quartz Labs. The nighttime raid of the facility's cryogenics wing resulted in the deaths of two Quartz researchers, identified by family and friends as Drs. Theodore Upshot and Kaylin Lee. The pair were recently honored by the Gotham Science Society for their groundbreaking cryo research. Experimental technology worth millions of dollars was also stolen. Gotham police are investigating potential links to an earlier raid on Star Labs connected to scientist turned criminal Dr. Victor Freeze and the Regulator's Crime Syndicate. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Is there anyone still in there?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Hey, don't worry, Montoya. I got this.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I made it, but nothing on Clayface yet.
He invited us to his premiere. This has got to be a trap.
Rom-com guy.